If we're talking about effective natural remedies, then the first thing that should be coming to your mind is CBD oil. Yes, guys, CBD oil is the answer to any of the health problems that are causing agony to your dog or cat, of course, that you love so much. Humans, dogs, and cats alike, we all have this cannabinoid system. The cannabinoid system is affected when we take cannabinol or CBD. So that means that dogs and cats, we're all affected the same way. And the other thing is I sometimes wonder, you know, how is it that, you know, with all these different health benefits of cannabis and for dogs and cats, it's almost too hard to believe. How can one herb have so many powerful properties without having any dangerous side effects? Question: will CBD oil, you know, get your dog or cat high? CBD by itself is non-psychoactive for dogs, cats, humans, birds, even reptiles. So there's no way to get your furry friend high on CBD oil. I'll say that again so you're clear. Your dog or cat absolutely cannot get high on CBD oil. It's physically and chemically impossible. Unless, of course, you somehow got it mixed up with or used a CBD with THC. But let me tell you about the good news and why I love CBD Pet. One, their hemp oil is made with only the best certified 100% organic hemp grown in Colorado. Two, every bottle of CBD Pet has been tested by an independent third-party lab to make sure that your dog or cat, you know, has the best CBD oil possible. Three, they believe that their CBD oil is the highest quality you can buy for your furry guy. And I mean, and that's why they back their CBD Pet oils with a 90-day money-back guarantee. And four, if you're concerned about how often or how much of a dose for whatever ailment, then just call their toll-free number. And five, they have the most reasonable prices for the best CBD oil you can buy for your dog or cat, okay? So CBD Pet review is all linked down below in the description. Guys, I hope this has been helpful. You know, my name is Max from Love My Pet Buddy, and I'll see you guys later.